but you got to take that off now that you know who you are. Because you are the light. You know what I'm saying? Y'all are the light of the earth. He also said we are the salt of the earth. Meaning we get we the flavor. We get all the flavor. Why you think they try so hard to steal everything we do? So, now that we know who we are, we got to put on the old things. We must repent. Give me Acts 3 and 19. And then we're going to go to Psalms 19 to 7. Acts 3 and 19.
Acts chapter 3 and verse 19. Repent ye therefore and be converted, that your sins may be blotted out, when the time of refreshing shall come from the presence of the Lord.
So he said, be converted. Now, what are we going to convert to? If we are to be converted now. If we are to be converted now, what are we going to convert to? Let's get it. Psalms 19 and 7.
Psalms chapter 19 and verse 7. The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, making wise the simple.
So what converts us?
The law. The law of the Lord is perfect.
The law of the Lord. That's going to make us perfect. So now we got to convert and come back to that. Alright, so now, I'm going to show you one more thing. Joe, I need y'all to understand this. Most High God gave us a dress code. Give me Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy 22 and 5. Alright? I'm going to show you. Watch this.
The woman shall not wear that which pertaineth unto a man. Neither shall a man put on a woman's garment. For all that do so are an abomination unto the Lord thy God.
So a man's supposed to not wear a woman's garment. What is a woman's garment? Skirts, dresses, makeup, all that stuff. You ain't supposed to be dressed up like Tyler Perry. Alright? Now, so if a dress... Come on, sir. If a dress is a woman's garment, then what is the man's garment?
Pants.
So the Most High said a woman is not supposed to be wearing pants.
Right.
For all who do so are an abomination to the Most High God. Now, what he said an abomination, do you understand what he's saying?
Yes.
Give me Jeremiah 44 and 4 just in case. Just in case. I know I used to be in the classroom, but yeah, I didn't know what he was talking about. Let's see it. Let's get what an abomination is to the Most High God.
How be it, I sent unto you all my servants the prophets, rising early and sending them, saying, oh, do not this abominable thing that I hate.
That he what?
That I hate.
So abomination is something the Most High God hates. So, with that being said, what y'all gotta do? You gotta come, that's right. You gotta come about them pants, get in them dresses and them skirts. Now, we're not saying you just don't have the money to run out and go buy a bunch of dresses and skirts. So what you gotta do is, you gotta do it as a routine now. When you buy a skirt or a dress, go away and pay a bill. You buy a dress or a skirt, go away and pay a bill. We must come back to the law and stand to the Most High God. Alright? That way, we don't be destroyed when the plagues come. Alright?